and some of them are gonna stay for a Q&A. So, as I mentioned their name, the photo should miraculously appear on the screen. So first up, played against All Blacks on Friday night, involved the World Cup, 23 caps for Tonga, and signed from Gloucester, that's Sila Puafisi. Yesterday, 11 caps for the US, signed from Leicester, Greg Peterson. Kieran Lowe would have been the next one to announce, signed from London Irish, Scotland calf as well, but unfortunately he's ill today so he can't make it. But fresh off a plane, played yesterday as well from Italy, 27 caps for Italy, signed from Treviso, Simone Favaro. For Scotland? No, next one is Mike Blair. 85 caps for Scotland and the British line. Signed from Newcastle. Mike Blair, everyone. Signed from along the road, Edinburgh. They saw the light. Three caps for Scotland, it's Grayson Hart. Player that we signed from the Queensland Reds, he's been really unlucky, he got injured just before coming to us, but he's worked really hard on his rehab, and is due to be back playing this weekend, that's Sam Johnson. Okay, last two I need to pronounce very slowly. Someone who's again just played a few days ago for the British Army and the great win against Australian Armed Forces World Cup. Been very, very, very good in the professional environment. Scored a couple of cracking tries as you saw on the video, and that's Junior Bulimacau. Australia in the summer, signed from the Super Rugby champions New South Wales Waratahs, Tangeli Nairoboro. I'm going to bring back Al, who's going to do a Q&A with three of these players.